Welcome back to Bill's Cichlid Room. It's a familiar story that we've all gone through. You start off with one tank. You set up a few more tanks. You build a rack, have a few more, and I ended up building a fish room. I built the fish room in 2003 and it was running to 2013 when for various reasons I closed it down. I've recently set it back up again during the summer with COVID lockdown. Well, here's a slideshow of some of the species of fish that I kept in the 10 years that I had the fish room running.